News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Been a beautiful sunny afternoon, but across inland areas, some pop-up showers have been giving some communities a quick dampening of the ground. Any showers out there this evening will melt away, and we'll be left with mainly clear skies overnight, bright moonlit skies as well, and chilly conditions. Most areas falling back into the 50s. Tomorrow, we do it all over again, less in the way of shower activity and less in the way of those fair weather clouds as well. So any showers come to an end with clear skies overnight. We do it into the 50s, 40s in the mountain valleys. Sunny, dry tomorrow, low humidity, upper 70s, close to 80 degrees. Weekend will feature sunshine here for Saturday and Sunday. Increasing humidity, especially on Sunday, along with much warmer temperatures, back up to near 90. Muggy here from Monday into Tuesday with a cold front providing some thunderstorms here. And then lower humidity by the middle part of next week.